We always give oxygen when we do bronchoscopy. When the bronchoscope is inserted through the mouth, the oxygen is provided using nasal cannula. On the other hand, when bronchoscopy is performed through the nostrils, a face mask is applied, and the bronchoscope is inserted through the mask into the nostril.